Don't let good users watch this stupid video.